Hey, what's up, guys? Today we are playing some H1Z1. Today is a little different, though. Today we are playing a five-man BR. Now, this BR is a little bit special to me because you guys don't know this, but in this BR is actually one of my favorite Twitch streamers. Like I said, his name is Flamehopper. He plays some H1Z1, and on Sundays he does these things called Community Fives where he gets his viewers to play with him. And yeah, this week I decided to join in. And real quickly, I do want to say that I'm not going to be using this mic for this video. While we were playing, I was using my headset mic, so it's going to sound a little bit different. It's not terrible, kind of is, but yeah, just warning you guys, I'm not going to be using this mic. And yeah, guys, I'm going to stop talking now. Let's just get into the game.
All right, who would like to be the designated driver for the team?
If anyone needs helmets, there's one right here where
I'm crouching. I need one.
There's a backpack in the room.
Right here where I'm crouching.
That's her.
Still need pretty much everything, but I'm sure I'll get it in the next spot.
Aqua.
You guys prefer hospital or compound or governor's mansion? Something completely different?
Yeah, I'm down really anywhere.
Okay, I have the parts in the Jeep, so if someone wants to hop in to drive. Who's the brave soul? Boom! Way to step up.
We go to the hospital or what?
Yeah, that sounds good to me. Get all looted up.
Yeah, okay. Hospital.
Alright, let's do it.
So are you guys excited about the update?
Yeah.
When is it happening?
Not sure. Next week.
Yeah, I heard it's next week.
It depends on what they set the ping up to, because I'm from Australia and it's ripped if the ping up is lower than what I can ping.
Yeah.
Like, I can understand why they do it, but compare me to one of those people who you can't predict the bullet drop. I mean, not the bullet drop, the bullet leading in at all. My internet's way better than them, so... Yeah.
I haven't played, I didn't play on the test server very much, but I'm excited to get my hands more on it when it comes out. Do you guys know when the server, or when it goes live? Is it Tuesday?
Mid-next week, they said, that's all they said.
Okay. So with the new update, they've totally revamped all of the car sounds. I really like it.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I heard the cop car sounds like a Ferrari.
All I know is it does like little squealy sounds when you turn and stuff. It's so like GTA-esque.
By the way, guys, is my mic super loud or is it okay?
Slightly loud, but I don't mind.
Not like...
It's not like
ear blasting. Alright, good. Don't wanna destroy anybody's ears, you know?
Thank you for your consideration, my friend. I'm gonna start looting the lobby. And if anybody hears a car sound, raise the alarm.
I've got an extra Lammy. I have two extra Lammies if somebody needs one.
Yeah, I'll need one.
Right here.
Alright. I'll just drop one at the car whenever we get there.
Alright, thanks. Yeah, still trying to find an AR.
Pretty close to the safe zone.
Would anybody like to use the AK?
I'm down.
Yeah, I would.
Alright, you know they can have it.
I don't have a Range Rover, but, wait, who hasn't got a rifle yet?
I don't.
I don't either.
You can take it. One of you can take it.
Well, I have AK rounds for somebody, unless you want me to hold onto the gun, in which case I can do that as well.
Alright, I found a rifle.
I've got AK rounds too, if somebody wants them.
Alright, are we done looting? Are we gonna be back up?
Yeah.
Somebody grab me an AR, there's none where I looked.
I have
I'll try to look for one.
I mean, we could go to the military base after this as well, it's pretty close to the safe zone.
Who doesn't have a Lammy? Everybody's got one?
I don't have one.
Alright, I'm gonna drop
it. There's an AR by the entrance if anyone needs one.
Does anyone need that?
I'm good on AR.
Alright, I'll grab
mine.
I dropped two Lammies outside the Jeep.
Do you want me to just grab the ammo and give it to you, or are you gonna come? Alright, you got it?
No, I need the weapon as well. Whereabouts now there is. Jeez.
Yep.
I can also make some makeshift body armors for some of us if we need.
And as well, and I dropped two lines outside the G.
Okay, I'm coming back to the Jeep, guys. Sorry, I'm slow.
Everyone just threw their craft.
Alright.
Okay. That's fine. Hurry, Flame.
Okay, good to go.
Alright, who's driving?
AK ammo.
I just need a gun in general. I have nothing.
There's an AK over there, yeah.
AK.
And there's the AK ammo right there? And who needs armor?
I think we all have Lammies.
Yep, I think we're all good.
Okay, sounds good. Let's go!
Best part.
Who's got the parts?
Zero, just pop them. I've got the spot.
Alright, cool.
So military base?
Yeah.
Why not?
You stop right here at the entrance, there's a shotgun.
Anyone need it?
I can drop an AK. Somebody needs that. Got the hundreds.
Yeah, I could take some.
Somebody said that to me.
30-30 on the AK and AL.
30-38 or AR-50-150 AK.
Oh, you should carry the AK then. Just keep everything you have. Starting it out a bit.
Does anyone need any first aids?
I have 7,
I've got
so I'm good.
Five.
I've got 4.
Alright, I've got 9.
Alright. You said none or 9?
9.
Okay.
So if one of you wants one. Or 2.
I think we've all got a decent amount. Someone got a kill with a machete.
Coffee.
Someone just got a kill with a machete.
That's funny.
The melee weapons are okay now, guys. Oh, right, a team kill. Orb, you have amazing dance moves, my man. Alright, friends, I'm going to throw on some skins and I'm ready to roll.
Alright, same. Does anyone have, like, a lot of AR?
I'm 30-30.
I got 30-90 right now, so I can divvy up if we need.
I'm 30-90.
Alright, I have 30-30, but I think I'm good. Don't want to be stealing all your ammo.
I've got enough.
I can drop some for you, Aqua.
Nah, sure Flame, you're a better shot than me in here, right?
Depends on the day.
I'll be fine with 30-30. If I run out, I'll ask though. Thanks.
I can give you 60. Don't worry, I've got some ammo. I just found some.
All right. Gas is gonna be hitting us in about 2 seconds. So let's just roll out of here and then we'll do. Sorry, I don't have the spark plugs.
Neither do I.
Is the spark plugs?
The way.
Got them.
I am.
On a
I do. Oh, okay.
Is the person who's not at the car the one with the spark plugs? Is that the situation?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Wolf with 3K just died.
Oh.
Oh no.
I'm just gonna throw on a medical kit. That'll be good to go.
Right. Yep. There we go.
good day to you all.
Alright, let's go.
Let's get going.
A bandage or something if you need to.
Yeah.
Yep. Alright, I'm dead.
Does anyone else want to drive?
Nah, you can take over.
Not particularly, but you don't want to.
Oh gosh.
Do we have gas? Or are we gonna ditch the car soon?
I popped a biofuel, this is the last gas we have, because we didn't hit up governors. I should have done that, honestly. Oh well.
Alright team, I have an important announcement.
Yes.
Sure. Yep.
So, it's a very good tactical strategy that I'm going to start using when we're playing fives and on my community bank to make communication get like go up to as good as it can go. So whenever we're in the game and I need to juggle, I'm just gonna do juggle time. Everybody knows what I'm doing.
So, all right.
Like if my fight breaks out, you know
sounds
that Flamehopper is just doing random stuff in here, okay?
Yeah, there's a jeep right in front of us up the hill.
All right. You wanna wreck
him? And the cop car as well.
I wanna wreck him.
I'm ready.
I wanna wreck them as well. I wanna wreck them, and then after we wreck them, we can say, wreck them!
I'm so excited.
Come on, guys.
I don't have a magnum.
Are we gonna magnum them? Oh, okay.
Yeah, I got a magnum.
How many people do have magnums?
Let's hop out of these trees. At different
take
spots,
take this. Yep.
Okay, are we...
Moving to the closer tree. They're driving.
I feel like they're gonna flank us. I'm gonna take the jeep. I'm gonna flank them from another side, okay guys?
Alright.
We're gonna keep fighting them, but we're just gonna pinch them from two different sides so that they can't hide from all of us, okay? I have this jeep safe and I'm gonna start shooting from this side. There we go. Okay, I got one more. It's three down total. I think there's only one left.
I think they're all gone.
You got another one? The last one?
That's not all right, nice.
Alright, we have some gear here from our fallen teammate.
That's not nice.
I have AR ammo to share.
If anyone needs an AK, there's some back.
Where?
Where our ally died. There's some AK there.
Who needs AR? I have 400.
I could use some.
I could do it some as well.
Dropped 100 for someone there. Here's another 100.
There's a 10k Lamy on the ground if anyone wants it.
I dropped the ammo.
Lamy at 10k if anyone wants it.
I'm one or two cars.
Where? Oh, hey,
do you want to take one or two?
Juggle time!
I might go back and take that AK. Where is it? At the trees?
Yeah, it's like the first tree right here.
Alright.
Yep, that tree right there, right behind it.
Man, we have like makeshifts for days.
Yeah.
Where's the driver? I have 2 biofuel, I'll put them on top of the police car.
I'm coming. Actually, I might just ditch my AK. One moment.
If you don't want it, I'll take the ammo.
No, my bad. Not AK. Shotgun. Anyone to pick up that shotgun? Right here?
Well, I'm good.
You wanna drive?
No.
Well, friends, does anybody have like heaps of AR? I got 70 right now.
I'm at 3130.
I've got 170.
There is lots of AR back there.
Was there that we didn't pick up?
Yeah.
Dude, sorry. Yeah. I checked the wrong bags.
Was it the trees that you, our teammate died at?
Oh, you got it. Thank you, Arctic. Good looking out, man. Good looking out.
Nice.
Hold your breath.
This one.
All right, I'm ready whenever.
I'm sorry, I got out, I panicked. One second, I'm throwing out a medical kit.
Flame, are you sure you don't want to laminate it instead of a makeshift?
If there are extra real armors, I could definitely use them.
Yeah, here, I got one.
Is it at 20k? 25?
Oh, it's at 10. Do you still want it?
Pretty much the same.
Yeah, that's a little bit better than the makeshift, so I can take one.
Oh, is it? I never knew that.
I mean, some of my makeshifts are only 8,000, so it's just a tad better.
Alright, it's on the floor.
They'll still absorb one full shot.
Alright, Flame, it's on the floor.
Copy that.
I'm just gonna craft a second procoagulant. Anyone else need a procoagulant?
Nah.
I have one, but if someone has a bunch, I could use some. I have 9 duct tapes, though. Gosh, I'm a hoarder.
I should be able to give you one more procoagulant, because I've got 2 at the moment, and we're just crafting another one.
Sweet!
There you go. Just on the ground.
Eee, thank you.
Airdrop east southeast.
You guys wanna go for it?
I'm down.
I'll do whatever.
Anyone use the rifle?
I've only used it like twice ever.
That's if it has a rifle.
Yeah.
That is very true.
Yeah, let's just be careful.
Just lurk around it and see if you can get any kills.
Is this a good idea? The safe zone as well.
ATV to the northeast.
Is it moving?
It just like collapsed down the mountain.
And they got off. Try to go get him, don't shoot at him yet.
Whereabouts?
Get a little closer.
Northeast, did you say?
They're below us. Northeast.
Okay.
I'm running over to him.
So southeast?
Just look east.
Okay.
They're fighting other people, let's pinch them.
Alright.
Yeah.
Oh, I might have ran us into bombs here, guys. We might need to back up a bit.
I'm good where I am.
We're good. We shouldn't give away our... Careful, guys. There are quite a few... That's one. Pushing up a little bit.
I think there's more towards the east. Yeah.
Copy that. I'm going. Oh no, that's a teammate. Okay. There were like two teams fighting here, so I'm sure there's stragglers. Probably to the south.
I'm by the car.
Nate's coming up. Nice.
Guys, you want me to bring the car to guess?
South southwest. Yeah, I think we should actually back up onto the mountain and regroup. Do you guys want to do that? Back up to where
yeah.
We came from?
Yeah.
Not even gonna loot these guys. It's too sketchy.
Oh, our car's on fire.
Oh, is it? Okay, sounds pretty yep. Magnum bit then.
Let's just get together then.
Regroup. Yeah.
Let's just get to the safe zone. It's on the west. Kind of along, we'll go along the mountain to the southwest.
Which way do you guys go?
I know there's, we're back up on the mountain, kind
of
where
northwest
our car was.
Northwest of here? If you're in the trays, way northwest.
Okay, I gotcha.
So we should probably take the highest peak of this mountain and then come down into the trees so we can throw nades downhill.
The cabin southwest is a police car behind it. You can only see it with your binoculars.
Copy that.
Just got engulfed in the gas.
Engulfed?
Should we get the trees just in case then?
Push back more northeast. Mountain.
We'll just take a really good position and let this come to us. Safe zone is gonna be basically up on the mountain and down the mountain. I feel like— oh, team right there, team! Let's fire together. 3, 2. All right, 2 down, 2 down. Good job. I'm rehealing. I'm throwing on another medical kit. I mean, another armor. We took out 2 of them. Do you want to push the fight, or just let them get pinched by somebody else?
I think we should let them get pinched. Someone just shot at us. Watch our back to make sure we don't get flanked. Here, I'll go do that.
Yeah, honestly, that's what I'm really worried about myself.
Some pushed up really far. There's one pushed up really far towards you guys. Where I died. To the east.
We got him. Shoot, that guy flanked that. Alright, AquaGear and I are together. Trail, where are you at, buddy?
I'm bandaging on the side of the mountain.
Okay, which direction, north or south?
Up south.
Okay, copy that. I hit him twice. But that's it. I feel like we're gonna be the team to get pinched, so let's just group up together and keep watching our back. 2 more hits. Hit him twice as well? Both hit twice, goodness gracious. Do we want to push them?
I don't know. There's a drop behind us.
Yeah.
I think we can back off a bit.
Okay.
I'm lost right now, I got hurt really bad.
Shooting at me. Are you on the mountain or forest?
One's down.
Mountain.
Alright, just head west and we'll be there.
I just killed one.
Nice.
Alright, it's a 3v3 probably. We're on the safe zone, let's get together. Does that mean all the people on that hillside are dead? Okay, we're going over to that hillside. Well done, man, well done.
Nice.
GG, guys.
I got a med real quick.
Behind us, so I don't know if that means there's another one, but I'm not sure.
Was that you? The nade?
Nope.
Okay, we got hostiles nading.
Shots.
Let's mag in their car. Or just try to kill them. Wrecked a couple armors. Alright, that's the last 3 guys, and we have the safe zone. We got the safe zone.
Anyone have an extra armor?
I don't.
I have a makeshift I can make you.
Yeah, that'd be great.
Come over to Flamehopper.
Alright, I see.
One southwest.
Guys, I think they're gonna be in the safe zone. We need to make. Oh gosh, this is unfortunate. They have the safe zone, which is unfortunate.
We can try to go down through these trees.
Yeah, I'm all for that. Make our move now.
Yeah, they have a safe zone. Crap. Oh yeah, I think we should go down the mountain around. See if we can do anything.
Got team fired, so I almost died, but I'm good. I'm healing up right now. They are trying to flank us to our left, so let's go down to the trees. You guys ready to move? Good to go?
Yep.
Yes? Oh, you guys are there. I'm behind.
I'm in the tree, yeah.
I'm on the way.
Yeah, I was gonna flank a little bit, but then I thought it's probably not a good idea, so I just stay back at the trees.
You okay? You okay over there?
Yeah, I just took
nice. Nice.
Okay. I think we need to. While you're distracting them over there, Aqua and I need to push from this side.
All right, let's do it.
You guys are on the exact opposite flank. Right?
Okay, Aqua, we're gonna do a wide flank all the way behind them. Okay.
All right, where are you? All right, I see you.
Follow me just to your west southwest. We're gonna go to the right side of these hills, then we're gonna push up behind them. Oh, I gotta heal up once real quick. Aqua, can you or Trailmix? You're the one flanking, right?
Yeah.
I mean, you're the one. Start shooting bullets to get their attention over there, okay? But don't like put yourself in danger.
They're actually pretty spread out on their side.
Okay. One. You should be coming up behind them pretty soon. Are they close to you, or are you okay?
They're on this hill over here, I think.
Mid range.
Right in front of us.
All right. Coming up for the flank. I don't see them though.
Close.
Wait, I got one. The other one is... Nice.
Yo, let's go. Hey. Nice. Well, it was fun playing, Flame.
Well played, gentlemen. It was a pleasure. We got the win.
Whew, what a rush.